guys, we've now emptied out all my gear. Upgraded. Cudzy, what do you
look alive?
I'm all ears. Sir, perhaps now would be a good time to speak.
What's up with you this time now, Codsworth?
What's up, Codsworth?
So gracious, sir. I do appreciate it. I've always had such admiration for you and your family, ever since the day my visual senses were first switched on. You and the missus, so good with young Sean, and so trusting of me to look after such a newborn bundle of joy. It just warms my nuclear core. So, you can imagine the distress I felt when the bombs fell, after you fled to the vault. I searched, but found no evidence of your death. I could only hope you all made it in time. And when you returned, I was overjoyed. I admit I ran a full diagnostic scan just to make sure I wasn't malfunctioning. But the news of the missus and Sean, believe me when I say it takes a true hero to live through that.
I'm no hero, Cozzy. I'm just surviving as best I can.
I'm no hero, Codsworth. Believe me.
Don't sell yourself short, sir. In such a bleak world as this, think of all you've witnessed and all you've done. In my 200 years, I've seen it tear good men and women apart. But you, sir, you have remained the very model of what humanity should aspire to be.
Well, I try and hold on to things from 200 years ago, but I just don't know what to say.
I didn't realize you felt that way, Codsworth. I don't know what to say.
You don't have to say anything, sir. I just felt you should know what you've come to mean to me. I truly believe if the Commonwealth is to turn itself around, you're the one to do it. Now, not another word. I stand firm in my belief. Let's get back to it.
Okay. Ah. Robot sympathy perk. And that means what exactly? Thanks to your relationship with Codsworth, you receive plus 10 damage resistance against robot energy weapons. Thank you. Nice.
Too many folks these days count on violence to solve their problems. You only have to look around to see where that got us.
Exactly, Nick. Alright. Let's just go and figure out where we're going. Close all doors. If anybody opens the door, I'm gonna kick him. Nah. Hey, everyone see the light, please. Right, tell her. I got a very big question. Not what I wanted to do. Sorry, guys. Sorry, Mr. Tidy. Pick your weapons as well. I need to have a look at something. Let's get into this light. One? Why is this helmet in here? Or around here that we found only the other day? Tell her, why is that? Can you tell me that? Answer me that, please. Why is this here? Two. Why is this sword here? I have been dreaming about this stuff for months. Or ever since I came out of the vault. Why are these things even here? Why? Can somebody answer this? Am I going insane? Can you tell me, Teller? Please, can somebody please tell me why I'm dreaming about these things? Not only that, There's a steel warhammer as well. Why is this here?
Education is the premise of progress, even in society, even one like ours.
Educate me on this. Why are these things here? I have been dreaming about these for damn well months now. Right. Put the weapons away. Right. There we go. Up into here. Why is there a power armor in the shape of an Elder Scrolls armor? Why? You guys, you're really going to have to help me out here, because I don't understand why this stuff is even here. I really don't understand it. But enough of that. Okay. Something's definitely going on. I don't know what it is in my brain. Right, okay. Enough of that. Calm down. Breathe. Right. What are we going to do? We're working with the Brotherhood. We've still got to find those Captain Cosmos stuff. I think that should be the first step. We go after the Captain Cosmos stuff. Hubris TV Studios. We get that. We finish that. Then we carry on. We go back to Vault 88. We finish walking around with that kid who I left when I went looking for that magazine. Agreed? Right. Oh, Nick, I've got something for you.
Hey, Valentine.
Something up?
Yep.
Your thoughts?
You see a lot of folks at their worst in my line of work. Hard to not let it get to you sometimes.
That was all I had.
All right.
Not what I wanted currently. Right, take that off. Put my helmet on. Thank you.
Nick.
Looks like you got something to say.
I do. I need something to trade as well.
That's all for now.
Well, all right.
Okay. Right, we'll do that on the fly. Right. Actually, you know, so, right. We'll get a few more weapons, and I'm going to change out your weapon if I can. Right. We are going to not get that one. Got that one yet. Prudwin. No, no, no. Hubris TV Studios. That's where we're going to, guys. Let's ride, people. Hang on. We haven't got any horses. What am I on about? Guys, we're here. Right. Nick.
There's something you need?
Yep.
If I got it.
I don't need you to move. I need you to put something on. You can have that. Alright. You've equipped that. Right, okay. Nice one, Nick. Now you look proper. You look like you're part of the team. Alright, where are we going? From here. Well, there's good neighbor. That's where we have to go at some point. Just to find out what the hell they've done to my head, or what we can find out in Kellogg's brain as well. Investigate Hubris TV Studio. So, apparently it's back this way. Alright. This way? Yes, okay, so we're going down this road, or what's left of it. Feels a bit brighter.
Well,
There's a dead Brahmin down there.
Nothing there now. What do you think? I don't know. Jump in a shaft.
What the?
I don't know where the raiders are, but I can hear them. Huh? Morning, guys. Just passing through. Thank you.
Someone there.
Here we go.
No. Damn it. Okay, that hurt. Oh yeah, nothing.
Not a word, but we want to leave the good stuff.
Yeah. Oh no, that actually weighted me down, apparently. Apparently the mutant hounds are doing it again. Mutant hounds apparently are having a bit of a problem here. Nick? Apparently, I'm caring too much again.
What's your story? Got a story to tell?
No, I need to trade some stuff. Okay, fine. No, I'm not. Get out of me.
Hey, I'm listening. Here's what I've got.
Thing is, I know what you've got. You take that. Take that. A bumper sword? Okay, odd. Take that, and you're not going to put it on. Actually, I'm going to make you wear that one instead. That's a lot better. I want you to wear that as well. Well, apparently you don't want to wear it. So the ammo though. How do I meet? Oh, nice. Nope. Ooh, still have me light on, whoopsie. Alright. Apparently I have not set up any favors. Let's sort this. You there. No, actually, if you go there, put you. No, you move, okay. You there. See one of those carbine, you go there. But did I just take it off? No. Okay, fine. You. Huh.
powers of the apocalypse keep knowledge of the old world.
That's it.
Good people, I say.
Ain't got much ammo for that. Model airplane, nice. My luck. I love searching these things, I always seem to find a model. Alright, now, where are we going? Still don't know why that's doing that, that's weird. Can... Now, is that... No, that's not the way we came in. Alright, so I'm guessing we're going... Is that Hubris Comics? Is it? We'll take the ammo.
Picking up hostile life sign.
I knew it.
Oh, hello. Apparently that guy has no head. Where do I get shot by? Okay, odd. Who's this guy? Raider. Okay, I think it's. Yeah, okay. Ammo. I want that. Not want it, but, you know. Vault door. Awesome. Why is there a death card? Hub. Is this Hub 360? This must be Hub 360, right? Guys, we're here. I think I'm gonna need this rifle. Now my sword comes out too. What do you get? Bounties there still clocked. Calm down, what's this? Get out of the way. I am getting punched really heavily now. Alright, reload. This might be the stupidest thing to do, is have my light on, but, Theatre District. Hubris Comics. Ow! Hopefully not! That hurt. Saw that one before it went off that time. Sorry guys, I know that hurt. Document, thank you. Overdue book. Stop all magazines. mercy there, robot. I think we need lights in here. Oof. Okay. Oh, it's just here. What's that now? I can hear bugs. Really? You come, guys, come on. Hey, no, not you two. So
what's all this?
Bothering anybody now?
Oh, where the hell I just took that for? All caps. Definitely book caps. A formal hat. Oh, it's just a Marlott key? How many of them have got? Go have a look, see if I've got a stand or something. Coca-Cola. The Unstoppables. Come on, guys, get out of the way. Back into... That's it. Thank you, Kudzi. There's a door here. I think we're okay at the minute.
Door's chained up on the other end.
Okay, can't get through. Okay. Reception terminal. USSA equipment delivery. Darcy, General Tucker from the United States Air Force and a team from the United States Space Administration, USSA, are going to be delivering some very special equipment for the Captain Cosmos season finale this week. Please give them production and studio floor access ID cards when they arrive and let the special effects team know they're going to be working with some technicians from the USSA. Also, please make sure the Captain Cosmos redemption machine has been loaded with prizes for the rat party. Here's a list of the delivery contents. Captain Cosmos' Cosmic Cannon. New Captain Cosmos spacesuits. CC00 power armor sets. So it's going to be into the power armor set. Okay. I can live with that. More to add to the collection. Again, don't forget to load up the vending machine. You're the best, Rory. Hello there, Darcy. I didn't hear back from you yet, so I wanted to ask you again for the third time. If you'd like to be my date to the rat party tomorrow night, you'd be crazy to pass up the opportunity. But I'm sure you know that. By the way, I have a huge stack of these autographed Captain Cosmos posters that need to be mailed out. So if you could please come down to my dressing room to pick them up immediately, that would be spectacular. While you're down here, I'm going to show you my new weightlifting... Oh my goodness. My weightlifting routine... I know, it's hard to improve on all this, but apparently there are muscles called quads, and I'll be damned if mine aren't the best in the galaxy or any other cosmos. A bit full of himself. Darcy, there was an accident while we were filming, and Johnny Morton is hurt pretty bad. Someone screwed up. The weapon from the USSA is using live fire ammunition. Oops. Please send out a company-wide message letting everyone know the exploding screens they may have heard and nothing to worry about, and that we still have our jobs to do. We can't miss this shoot deadline. So just make it sound like it was no big deal, okay? Okay. So, apparently I'm on the ship. Didn't necessarily use this thing. Redeem your Captain Cosmos toy boxes here for special prize. Hang on. How many boxes have I got? So before I even use that, I've got to go searching for more. Right. I'll be back.
If only there was some way to get my stories to the masses. Maybe one day I could construct a great tube leading from one coast to the other. Distribute my holotapes
nice.
That way.
That.
Pretty shoddy idea, I know. But a guy can dream, can't he?
Yeah. I've already got this one, this might be a different one. The android's broken. What's in here? Nothing behind there. Bolt caps, ammo, muck fruit. Weapons workbench, okay. On top, psycho. Don't use chems, thank you. Cosmic cannon laser barrel. Spiral. Modifications for the cosmic cannon, I get. Is that the. Oh, it's been armored up, okay. Ammo. Scrap. Caps, take that. Order. What may I ask is in here? Gotcha.
That's it.
I shot my conductor like a lock, will we,
sir? Really, guys? Take a different table one. The glue, stim packs, definitely need them. Kept the Cosmo toy box. Ah, right. So before we even reclaim them, get more. More of those boxes. Would you stop burping me? Now it's Hubris Studios production offices. There's a raider. Currently, bobby pins always need that. What the hell happened there? Alright.
Need to find the card.
Damn. Hexagonal nuts. Almost.
Yes.
Okay, Ethan. Anything good? Body pins, definitely take them. Take that as well. Well, I think I'll just go with that one. Apparently they had... I feel sorry for you guys, looks like you drank yourself. Baby to death. This guy had a kit. Caps. I'll take that circuitry. Quantum. Yes, I don't think I should really be picking up any more food for a while. I think I'm okay. Then, no. Film set access term. Guessing I have to unlock this first. Okay, so it's not that. So, likeness of one, though. That's close. No cigar. As they say.
Nice.
This could take a while. Okay. Override studio lock door. Even though that was the wrong one. Alright guys, coming through. Anything? Yeah. I think I found the card. What else we got in here anyway? I'll take that. I'll take that. That can stay. I'll take that and that. I wonder what's in the director's terminal. Mr. Ward, General Tucker and his team from the USSA are here with the equipment. I've given them production studio access cards like you asked, and they're on the way down to the production offices to meet with you. I also refilled the redemption machines. That's the cannon, spacesuits, the power armor sets. There's some rooms. Well, we're both professionals. I think we can agree that I'm the true star of Captain Cosmos. Why did Jangles get a bigger dressing room than me? What, they actually play an actual monkey in this? I like monkeys as much as the next guy, but I think his trainer was pulling your leg when he said Jangles needed a bigger room for all of that juggle gym equipment. Okay. My strict calisthenics regimen demands that I have ample space to maneuver, plus I'm running out of wall area for my mirrors and fanlets. Can't we discuss this? Cosmos out. Emergency. Don't panic, but the news has just reported multiple nuclear explosions in New York and Pennsylvania. It's not yet confirmed that this is a hoax or some sort of mistake. What we all need to do is we were trained, get down into the studio floor basement, seal all of the doors immediately. The concrete walls are thick enough that we should all be safe. The Eatotronic was just restocked too, so we should have plenty of food to hold us over until we find out what happened. Please descend in a single file, lying down the stairwells. Oh god. Too quick. Do not take the elevator, is what I say. This was all happening as the bombs fell. What is in here? Ooh. Hello. Oh no, you do not get up. There's the other one. There it is. Ooh, that thing's dead. I caught off guard the legendary feral ghoul stalker. Okay. I will take that legendary weapon. Thank you. From what I can gather, not much in here. Until I wonder, you never know when you'll need it. But this looks like a film room. Could we play the film? No. Toy Jangles, the very monkey, boxes. Captain Cosmos space suit.
Bingo.
That is not bad looking. Increases jump height and prevents falling damage. Okay. I may wear that. I'm not going to guarantee a damn thing. Edna, go on. Okay, I think we've cleared out up here, but there was a door we couldn't get into. Where was it? Oh. So are we on completely round here? I'll take the nice Titan card. Because was toy box. Oh, okay. Oof. Looks like this guy died here. Alright, that was the other side then. Oh, I see. Anytime soon. Thank you. Doesn't need to try it with moldy food like normal. Anything in the... Let me take the Nuka Cola Quantum. Another ID. Yeah. Take the hard hat though. So that's the other side there. So we'll clear out this level. Clear that down there, down there. Hello.
You saw something.
I bloody walked into it. Right. Oh boy, guys. Keep quiet. Keep low. We might survive this. More caps. Oh, we should be quiet.
Check it out.
Yep. Another can cover.
That guy doesn't look so good.
Yes, he's dead. Twice. Here goes the moon monkey. That robot's definitely CC's. Have I just picked up a piece of armor? Overdue book. I wonder what I can get from the overdue books. Anything? No. Sweet roll. Can take that. Anything on here I can take? Alright, apparently these are the Hubris delivery crates we've got. And before I carry on. Got to find the cannon and the power arm at the minute. What is in here? I think the more redemption boxes I get, there's a radiation in there. If I use radiate food. I definitely need that. Icelanders lemonade. That drinks. Definitely drink that. And what I want is some red eggs. Good guys.
Slightly disappointed.
Another one. Oh, Roy Baker. Pipe pistol of the relentless. Okay, I'll take that. Here you go. Just more duct tape. You guys. I can hear a fusion reactor. I'll definitely take the glowing fungus. we'll see. Don't ask me why I just picked up a mini nuke for, because, well, and now I'm overloaded, of course.
Yo, mates.
Thank you. Alright, looks like we can only survive in here a little bit longer. Brain fungus is really getting healthy. Not healthy, but helpful. Alright, we're out of there. What was that? I thought I just saw something. It's like Captain Cosmos suit. The image of the silver shroud. Oh, another power armor figurine. I'll take that. There we go. So we came in. What's all this then? It's us shooting them. We have a lot of that. Let's get moldy food, of course. Nothing in there? Okay. They apparently like their new Coca-Cola Quantums here. Definitely take that. Either. Another jangles. I think I've already got that one. Well, I don't understand why there'd be two of them. Ooh. Can I please take that poster? Jangles. Yeah, I knew that would wear off. Let's reload while I can. Alright, so we came down there. Well, we went in there. Been in there. Alright, unlock that. We went all out for the set, didn't we? Oh, this poor person.
A battle for the ages.
Thank you, guys. Light chest piece of vitality. Don't need that. Anything else? Nothing? Is that a full set? Helmet, arm, leg, torso. Of course I'm gonna get into that. There's plenty of fusion cores, so it should be fine.
Smashing. Don't you hate it when people see you in power armor? Think, hey, that guy must be with the Brotherhood of Steel. No, maybe I just like power armor.
Sorry. This sword is good.
They say history is written by the victor. I like to think history is written by the person who writes it.
Okay, that was a way to get up. I didn't see that. That was one of my bad. Oh. Did I just drink the moonshine? Dang it. Okay. Where's the lights come from? Okay, I have no idea. Alright, so this is where we're going. Where are you? Are you around? Ah, you're coming down the stairs. Did I say use the melee weapon? No, I don't think I did. You're a synth, what are you on about? Uh-huh. That is the emergency exit. Okay, let's get guys. Alright, I'm just gonna jump through here so nobody be near me when I land. Way up there. I did not explore it. Anything? Take that currency now. Bird mags.
Excellent.
Another Captain Cosmos spacesuit. Nice. Another safe. What are we going here? Definitely taking that. Sea Captain's hat. I love that. Ah, this is Captain Cosmos. Is there anything in here? Me, Rod, we talked about this twice already. You know Jangles is happier when he has his jungle gym nearby. I know you're the star of the show, but everybody really loves the monkey. If the Captain Cosmos playset start to outsell Jangles toys, we can talk again. Oh. Conditions. His working conditions getting out of hand. Have we had any callbacks from my theatre auditions? Rod, I understand that you are, as you worded it, a very gifted thespian with talent beyond compare. I think thespian means old style, as in Victorian era, I think. But I think you should work out your differences with a director and stick it out. This TV show is still a huge hit and it put your name on the map. Besides, is it really so bad working with Jangles? I love that bit. Is that the... Yeah, that's the same about the... Apparently continue to get on top of the chairs. Dress? Well, I'll take that, but I'm not going to wear it, though. Okay. Nothing else there to really take. Except, Jane Faraday, Stella Skyfire. No, you don't. Whoa, hello. I'll take the lounge room. Is that green dress? Yeah. Power fist, heat and cooling water. Okay. Power fist. Huh. Was not expecting to find a power fist in Carmex. Carmex, sorry. Day tripper. Whoa, she had a lot of stuff. As in chems wise. Okay. Looks like that's all of it from here. Rod Stollard. It was Captain Cosmos. That's a nice picture of a ship in the background. Hang on. I did not look behind here. See, okay. Apparently there is one piece I'm missing. Speed acceleration. No. Nothing there. It looks like we're getting static from the radio. Morton. Why you got synth armor? Oh, not really. I'll take the surgical mask. Oh, cryo cosmic cannon rifle. Intriguing. Entirety of it done. Conference terminal. What have we got here? USSA Captain Cosmos Promo. I met with General Tucker like you asked. They were excited to have their new equipment featured in the season finale. They even offered to have some technicians on site during the shoot. It's going to save us a bundle on production costs. He said they need all the good press they can get after that whole incident at Archer with the reporter, and if this helps get the Mars Shot project back on track, they'll buy up all of our commercial airtime. I smell a bonus in the air for both of us. Come down and have a drink with me to celebrate. Okay. And the emergency one, I'm guessing, is for the bombs dropping. Frank, Rod shot Johnny with a weapon from the USSA during the scene. It was somehow using live fire. I thought this weapon was supposed to be a prop. Call General Tucker immediately and sort this out. Heads are going to roll over this, and it better not be mine. This is going to be terrible for my career. That's from Rod Ward. We're supposed to wrap filming today, so we might have to get someone to take Johnny's place and edit his lines in. Carl, the delivery clerk, might work as a stand-in if we put him in a spacesuit. What a mess. Some crew members are bringing Johnny upstairs to the conference room to wait for the paramedics. Can you please talk to him if he's unconscious and make sure he does not plan on swimming?
Tell you about the time I met Harold.
Yeah, quite a few times, actually.
He was a talking tree when I met him, but supposedly he wasn't always like that.
What do you got? I've got a figurine. I've picked a few of them out. I got the cosmic cannon, got the spacesuit, got the armor. Jango's a moon monkey. What I haven't got. So, how many have I got? Slaves? Like 24. Captain Cosmos poster. That's number 3. Number 2. I don't think I need any of the other. Got all of those. Because my CC00 figurine. 14 left. Cosmos power armor figurine. Have I already got plenty of that? Or did I just waste them? I have. I just waste. But I might be able to put them down. Instead of scrapping. Alright, let's get out of here. That's nice one, guys.
A thing for antiques, huh?
Yeah. Yes, I think I'm going to go upstairs for a minute, see what's going on. Idea what's up here. Why is there anything to try on the floor? Shall we have a look? Let's have a look. Where am I? Right. I'm not even going to try and get up there. Right, people, we're going to book it just back to Red Rocket. Supposed to be a big boom. Apparently I'm quite accurate. Right. Come on guys, we'll meet you back there. Oh. Home sweet home, Red Rocket. Which one of you guys left the doors open? You know what? Doesn't matter. Well, let's just hope I don't overweigh the thing. Second floor, please. Oh, I'm wearing the rest of my power arms. That. have my power on? Ah, there we go.
Anything I can lug for you?
No. I'm just a little bit overloaded, but hey. Who doesn't get overloaded?
You know, in the back when times, there used to be these great big animals called hippos. They had long trunks. People hunted them for their ivory tusks.
Ah, there you are. Look at the inverted bird somewhere. Let's get inside. Are you gonna sit? I'll let me go for Kip. For about 6 hours, sounds good.